Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video, I'm gonna show you how to make notes widget on Android with the help of Kwgt. Many of my viewers have been requesting me to make a notes widget and I was not sure how to make a fully functional notes widget because you know Kwgt doesn't support feature like notes or a to-do list natively or maybe show from Google Keep Notes etc. So I've been looking for a way to make a functional notes widget and finally I came upon this idea that I'm sharing with y'all today. Before we start, make sure you have Kwgt app installed and we need an additional app. Don't worry, it's just 1.3 MB large. It's called Simple Text Editor. But believe me, it's the most straightforward way you can find. Download links to these apps are in description. After installing Simple Text Editor app, we'll need to set up certain things first. Open the app, allow storage permission, then tap three dots icon. As you can see, you are going to create a text file. Just select a directory to save this file. I'm saving it in the internal storage. Now tap and hold your home screen to add a widget. We're gonna be adding a 4x2 widget. Then tap on the blank widget, tap create, tap the plus sign, add an overlap group, rename it BG, which stands for background. Now open BG, tap add, add a shape, make it a rectangle and increase its width and height to the fullest. Now get back, check the shape box, tap copy and tap paste. Now open duplicate shape, go to paint, select color, select yellow. And pick a light shade of yellow. Now go to effects tab, tap texture and select vertical gradient. Tap the gradient color and this time select a darker shade of yellow. Now go back to shape tab and reduce the height. This is going to be the header of our notes background. Now go to position and move it to the top. Tap save. Now get back and check the first shape box. Copy and paste. Now tap the third shape, go to effects tab, select mask and open click next module. Now get back and drag the third shape to the top. Now open this first shape and trim the corners. Get back, copy the clipper shape, paste, then drag it to the third position. Now add a text, then open it, tap on the timestamp, remove pre-existing formula, and type in a lot of periods. And tap check mark. Now go to paint and choose a gray shade for your periods. Then go to text, increase its size a bit, then go to position and place it right where yellow and white backgrounds meet. Perfect. Our background is ready. Something's missing. Oh, the folder icon. Let's add a folder icon on our yellow header. Open the widget editor, go to BG overlap group and add a font icon. Then go to set and select font awesome set. Then go to icon and select a folder icon. Then go to position and move it to the top left corner on the yellow header. If it seems a bit too large, you can scale it down. Looks nice. Now get all the way back to the BG overlap group and along with the BG overlap group add one more overlap group and name it text. Now open text overlap group and add text in it. Now open text settings, go to paint and make it black so that we can see it. Now go back to text, make it bigger. Then tap the timestamp and clear the formula area. Then swipe up in the formula cards and select Kwgt. And pick the last formula and remove sdcard/test.txt from the formula and instead put the file path to the text file that we had created inside the simple text editor app previously. If you had saved the text file in the main internal storage like I had told you, you'd probably need to type in storage/emulated/0/newfile.txt. And tap save. Now get back and open simple text editor app, open settings and check the box against open last. Now you can type in your notes. Then tap three dots icon. Tap save as, tap the new file.txt and tap OK to overwrite. Now it should appear in your widget. But seems like it needs a little more work on text. Open text settings, go to type and select fixed width, then increase width to match the width of the background. Then set max lines to 3. You can adjust the size if you find it big. Now tap font and set SF Pro font. You can download the SF Pro font from the link in description and import that by tapping this folder icon up here. Now you can add the widget's name at the bottom. First, make some space by moving the two major overlap groups to the top, then add a text and type notes in the formula editor. And move it to the bottom. You need to increase the size of this text. Now open the widget, go to Touch, tap Custom Action, select Launch App, and select Simple Text Editor. And tap Save. Now, when you'll tap the widget, it will take you to the text editor directly and you can make a note. Now, after editing the text, just tap three dots icon, tap Save As, select newfile.txt, and tap OK to overwrite. Now as you can see, the text is misplaced. To fix this, go to Widget Settings, tap the Text Overlap Group, go to Position and move it a little down and tap Save. Now you have a fully working Notes widget created. Tell me in the comment if you try this widget. Hope you like this video, so don't forget to hit like and subscribe to my channel.